Thank you. Hello, everyone. Welcome to Dark Souls. Makeup. How are you doing? How is everybody? All right. Painted world of Ariane Hell. Ariane Hell. Time to wreck this DLC, shall we? Oh, you're one of those screamy trees, but you're not alive, are you? I hate snow. It's cold, white, and gets everywhere. Kind of like horrors, am I right? That's wolves. Sif! Go away! Oh shit. Ow. Ah, shit. I just wanted to go back to where I fell. Here I am running from wolves. Mother of God! Fireball? Oh, oh, down boy. Down, Balto, down. Down, Balto, down! Ow! Oh my god. They were everywhere. I didn't even mean to fall. Holy shit. Jesus. Like, I had like 5 packs on me. Welcome to the wolf pack, everybody. Jesus Christ. I am not advocating Lobos' channel, but still. I just got welcome to his wolf pack. Jesus Christ. Wolf Lobos, why? All right. That hurt like a mother of chickens. I feel like I just angered the cuckoos of wolves. That hurt like a hell a lot. Jesus. Like, they were just, like, everywhere. Give me that. Scrotum. All I wanted to do was get back up. And yet I fell like a ton of dicks. Where's my Liberty Bell? Anyway, welcome to some Dark Souls. Told you I'd be streaming in the morning sometime. Mmm, tasty. So, is this the only spot I can go to? Is down there? I guess so. I guess so. Alright, well, fine. We'll go fight some wolves. And some killer trees that feel like they all want to activate the moment I do this. Come at me, wolves. Where's your big mama wolf? There's Papa Wolf. There's Akamaru. Akamaru, down. Mother of God. Yamate, I'm bad at you. I'm bad at this fucking dog. Get you out of here. Bad at that fucking dog, Jesus. Yamate, dog. You didn't have time to do that. I murdered your butt. I murdered you. Spoopy tree. No. Night. Hi. Oh, God damn it. Shield Knight. Here, you come at me, sir, since you're probably the only one with a shield up there. Don't kick, you scrub. I can't move. Damn camera. It's a javelin of hell. These guys are throwing them at me. I see an item. I I see an item. I hear a dog. I hear a wolf. I hear a wolf that I didn't kill? Oh, what the fuck? Stop jumping. I just wanted the item. Whatever, I'll take out as many as... Oh god, it's raining wolves. Oh god, what's that sound effect? Somehow I accidentally killed all three of them. Oh lord, the wolves are all on me now. Come on, man. Don't be scared, pupper. I love you guys. Don't be scared. Ow. That tree is carnivorous. No, come on, you damn dog. Go. Heal. Wolf! Stop hiding behind a tree! Get out of here! Dog. Fucking dog is like, no! Trees! Bad! Trees are helpful. Motherfucker. Get out of here, you fucking tree. Fucking trees, man. They're everywhere. Oh my god, run, dude. Oh my god, they're everywhere as well. That's at least one of them dead. Fucking trees, man. I just want to search the area. If that means killing trees, I will. Just so they don't annoy me. But these wolves are like hiding by them. It's rather annoying. Okay. You don't want to attack, fine. Just die then. I'd really rather not deal with extra enemies, like wolves and all these trees, because they're freaking annoying. That's why I'm taking you all out. Oh look, it's a frozen live tree. Oh god, it's a moving tree. It's a whomping willow. Insects. These things are gross. Oh, they larvae. They leave larvae everywhere and they can get you. I know that because they've done it like 50 million times to me. They like maggotize you. Maggotize me, Captain. Yeah, you were frozen. Poor soul. Yeah, I'm just trying to kill as many enemies as I can here. Oh, wait. I don't want to rest there yet because I don't want to freaking respawn everything. I'm just trying to search. Once I get most of what I need throughout these areas, then I'll do that. Is this the forest? Look! What the fuck? That dog is freaking stuck in the snow. Wow. Don't think I don't see you there. And why is the other ones dying two hits, but you take three? That's what makes fighting multiple of you trees formidable. What is with all these dogs face planting in the snow? Hey, I didn't say you can come out. This area with these guys and that's in the snipers. Well, I better go take care of the sniper. Whoa. Oh, hi. Youch. Motherfucker. I'm gonna die here. Yep, I can't move. That's a bunch of bullshit. We really come down in a bad way. There's no room. Camera. Now I gotta go through all those bitches again. I thought there was like a wolf over here, but I guess not. Come at me. Okay, I'm not serious. I'm not serious. Come on. Why don't you continue? Oh my god! Oh, double shotted. Shut up. Right to the face. How you like it? Fuck off. Several wolves lost their friends that day. I'll search the rest of this area once I can get that sniper dead. Oh, man. Fuck off, dude. Didn't even mean to swing three times. I mean, the design of this level is not bad. I just don't really like how. I don't like some of it. It definitely gets Bloodborne-esque. Bye-bye. You can see where a lot of Bloodborne came into this. Sure. I'll toast to that. I remember him falling down here one time and not dying and then killing me. Yeah, you have friends. Get it. I get it. I also remember fighting the great wolf in here. Oh, I forgot that attack. Are you fucking kidding me? Are you fucking kidding me? Come on, I hate when you have help! Go away! Especially a nimble help. That's what usually gets me killed. This is the fast ones. And then I die by the strong hitting one. I just don't like this part. This whole DLC is alright, the bosses are decent, but goddamn do I just hate this, most of this level's design. Some of it's alright. This is not a bad part, I just hate the idea of it. All these guys have help. They're strong. And annoying. What the hell? Hell, dude. Just die. Whew. Hooey. What is with your double hitting? I don't anticipate it. Nor do I anticipate your aim. Nor do I anticipate the wall being stupid. God damn it, I hate walls. Like, I can never roll around them when I want to. No. Good thing he didn't have any help there. Annoying. Oh, I must have killed his wolf friend already? I don't know. No, that's probably a previous wolf. Unless that was a wolf that he has, but I don't know. No one needs a tree friend. And that's one enemy that really doesn't need to live. The tree friend.
I just avoid you and look around, gather everything. Sorry about the dogs. Alright, I best get rid of you. Swing faster! That part, I think, is where the second wolf encounter happens. Are you fucking curious? Serious?
I moved! I fucking rolled!
Why do you take 3 hits to die? Can't you just take 2? Makes fighting you tough because you take 3 hits to die, and I barely even have that in stamina. Okay, 2 hits. There's more trees. I thought I did what I could to get rid of them. More trees and that guy. And wolves. Oh my god, tree! Fire! Can wolves? Oh god. One thing, please. One thing at a time. Wolves! Wolves! I need wolves. They need to come at me now. Alright, wolves are gone. Wolves are gone! Some of them. Jesus, dude. Taking the opportunity to murder your ass, 'cause fuck off. Taking your bow. Can your wolf friends come at me? Can you just go back to being a bow and arrowman? Yeah, take that. And that. And that. Good thing I had enough to dodge. Alrighty, threat's dead. That's a lot of wolves. How do you get down there without getting back up? How do I get back up from there? There's gotta be a way to get back up. I'd rather not face a horde of wolves if I can help it. Bark. Fuck off. Shut up. Stop. Don't do that, camera. Camera. Come on. Oh, that just leads me back here? What? Why are you guys all... Oh, that's right, it's the same wolves that from the beginning I didn't kill. Oh, whatever, I'll kill them. It's the wolves from earlier. Oh, I thought it was a new area. I'm dumb. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Wolf hunting, baby. I think that's everything up there. Akamaru! Return of the dog. Why is that attack so annoying? It's because I gotta dodge back and I'm dodging to the side of it like I normally do dodge attacks. see that coming. Ah, phew. Okay, I was not expecting him to go down. I was not expecting to take him down. Oh, fuck me! Okay, ow. I can't take too much more hits, you know. That's when you guys start killing me. If you all start backing away like this, that's when you start to kill me. So even these two wolves alone couldn't kill me if we trade blows. The last four of them could, maybe. Depends on the type of damage. I just want to make sure I got everything. Looks like it. All right, so we beat Akamaro's second appearance, and now we can progress. Also, I fought him in here before with his entire pack of wolves. Man, it's doable, but it's not easy for me. Again, scripted falls that make no sense. That make no sense. That don't make no sense. That don't make no sense. I love when people say that. Well, if it doesn't make sense, why do you have to add the word don't make no sense into it? That don't make no sense. Right. That does leave me back here, doesn't it? Well, basically, I just took the long way around, which is fine. God, they're gross. I just hate the sound of buzz. I hate bugs in general, but I also hate that sound. Didn't I hear a crystal? I did hear a crystal lizard. I love that it gives off that shimmering sound. Shining, shimmering, wonder by wonder. Ah, shining, shimmering, splendid. Tell me, princess, when last let your heart decide. Time to go to the time where it's all Bloodborne. Dark Souls 1, I'm going to the Bed of Chaos, everyone. Guy's not as cool, because he has to brace himself. Some of this reminds me of Bloodborne, not all of it, but you'll see. Those things are definitely Bloodborne-esque, even though they were in this game earlier on. But they're definitely from Bloodborne. Not that I didn't say anything earlier, I'm just saying. Them being here makes it even more annoying, the fact that a lot of the time that went into this, well, a lot of the plans that would have gone into this went into, more of it went into Bloodborne. And then they just took whatever assets and put it into this. Either they had, like, no time or they got lazy. I mean, come on, look at this. They're in, like, oil. Or water or something. Where do you oftenly see these guys in Bloodborne? In a water. Not these things. The, those things, right there. Those grudge assholes. And they're also screaming. That's a lot of Bloodborne stuff right there. Every monster that screams all comes from Bloodborne, even if it's another game. No, no, no. You know what these things are, though, don't you? It's those bat demon things. It's those things that they grow wings. Malnourished. Yeah, I get to kill these things, because fuck them. But no, these grudge centipede things. They're definitely Bloodborne-esque. And they were from Bloodborne, so fuck them. Fuck them for stealing that. Yeah, these are the Corvians. I wonder what happened to them, though. I think we already talked to one of them in the beginning. I knew you were alive. Oh, you can see it from here? That's cool. A lot of cylindrical, like, structures that come out of the kiln. Similar structure that's in the kiln. Ashes of Ariandel. Is Ariandel one of the paintings in Norlondo? I know the painted other painted world is in Norlondo. You actually get to see it. Not the actual painting you go inside of, but if you go into Norlondo in Dark Souls 3, there's a picture of it. The bridge. Corvians, what happened to y'all? Now we go to the Bloodborne-esque Blood River. So you recognize that fence? That's from the DLC. This whole thing reminds me of Bloodborne's DLC. Except for this crow Corvian monster. It's like Edward Scissorhands on crack. Edward Scissorhands meets Freddy Krueger. That was close. Give me that. That, and he's wearing like an outfit similar to what one of the, I forgot who his name is, but he's one of the bad guys from Trigun. He also has similar colors. Similar outfit looking from what Vash wears underneath his red cloak, that brown strap trench suit or whatever it is. But yeah, it's definitely similar to what the bad guys and the under outfit that some of the bad guys in Trigun wear. Now here's a Corvian. A good Corvian. But what is that that you got there? Is that your, like, poop? That's his tail, I think. It just looks like a sack of poop.
Oh, well, there is nothing forlorn about you. You must be the other Ash, I suppose.
I am Ash.
Oh, finally, you have come. Oh, wondrous Ash, grant us our wish.
No. Yeah.
Oh, I like.
So does that mean this world is perpetually bathed in ash? Does that mean that this is Silent Hill? I mean, it is called Ashes of Ariandel. Hey, Cloroxide, how are you? Does that mean that this place is perpetually being bathed in ash? So this is Silent Hill. Alright. You're good, I'm good. Just still trying to fully wake up, but also kicking some DLC ass. I've only been streaming for about an hour, so you didn't really miss much. Just me killing some wolves and a bunch of other armored bastards and some weird birds now. We haven't even fought a boss yet. Hoo-dee-dee-dee-doo. It's a trap. Ha-plaka. No? Not a trap? Come on. Come on, From Software. That totally could have been an item and a trap. I mean, you're known for that, aren't you? Talking birdie. Is that really it? Those two houses there? Alright, I guess so. Oh, I remember this spot. I remember this spot all too fucking well. Ah, shit. this. Don't bleed poison all over me, you gross chicken. I know it's fun as it is to kill you guys, and very good on the revenge part, because you guys are annoying as frick in the normal gameplay, normal base game. Fuck them. This DLC's weird. Definitely by far one of my least favorite Dark Souls DLCs, and this is the third game, and it probably has the worst DLCs in all of them. Which is kind of sad, considering Dark Souls 2 is the worst game in the franchise, and it has better DLCs than it. At least this one. This one has some decent bosses, but the DLC level design, area design, is not the greatest. It has some good parts. This not being one of them. It's also very reminiscent of Bloodborne, which is a vastly superior game. Sad to say, Dark Souls 3 is great. DLC, not so much. I just think they could have done better, to be honest. Are you guys getting thrashed over there, or what? I hear a crystal lizard. I think it's the one that runs off to his death. Usually. Oof, that is so loud right in my ear. Man, I like never get that crystal lizard. Time to kill this cult of freaking bat demon things, bird chickens, whatever you want to call them. I just call them bat demons. They remind me of Sasuke from Naruto. At least in their in the base game, where they actually grow wings out of their back. These guys just look like skinless chickens that just ran off the edge there. Nice try. That first one failed. My game decided to launch twice. Thanks, mouse. Eh, that happens. That happens a lot to me sometimes. OBS tends to do that too sometimes. I got shit in my feet. That's a mighty motherfucking asshole there. Can you kill them, not me? You fencing dick. Oh. The pen is mightier than the blade, asshole. Oh! Left yourself wide open for that. Goodbye, Trigun bird. That's like some weird, like, these guys are all weird birds, and they all look like they're either malnourished and just skinned alive, or at least feathered, defeathered, or those dudes that I just killed, the one shooting me with knives and stabbing me, is like some weird social experiment where his legs are stretched, something similar to Trigun, in fact. And, he's become a fencer. I don't know. Them sound effects. Going for some more PSO, are we? Kick some ass. Oh god. Oh god, I hate these things. They're so grody. I don't think I can do anything until I go to the other way. Hey, I didn't mean to do that, but okay, I'll take it. Oh, you poor soul. What the hell are you doing? You can't be the dude that fell, can you? There's no way. You would not have been undamaged. Isn't there another? I thought there was another bird thing that wants to wreck my face. Gross. That just leads to the bonfire. Alright. Crow quills, thank you very much. I think that's all I can do from this side. Poor bird. Opening up any other doors. But I think I can. There's a way to. I don't think I have to go the other way. The other way just opens up that gate for me. What use is that as if I can't get further? There's something I'm missing here. It's been a while since I've done this DLC. Open up in there. Oh, that's right. I forgot about this section. Welcome everyone who's joining in for some Dark Souls Dark Souls makeup. Shortly after this, I may do some DBO, Dragon Ball Online, and then possibly, we'll see. Eventually leading up to Borderlands. Magic birds! And if they had these spells during the base game, ugh. They'd be much more deadly than they are. I tell you, what? I forgot about this part, though. Honestly, I didn't remember if it looped around the house. I saw that there was birds there, and then I didn't even pay attention that there was a path around it. That's my stupidity. What? I remember this place wrecking my freaking face. Oh, yay. Yeah, I hate that. It looks like you can get up there, but you can't. That was useless. one door open. Jerks. Mean as burbs. Cool. Useless, but cool. You can go ahead and go. I know there's a freaking dude. Hi. You gonna come down? You gonna sit up there all day? Oh, come on, dude. You chill, man. Jeez. God damn, fucker. Hit me more times than I deserved, jerk. Alright, we open this now. Good. Good. Shortcut unlocked. Dark Souls, you're such a fascinating game, and I love you. I can't wait to just move on to Bloodborne and Demon Souls and Dark Souls 2. I don't think anyone can wait to move on to that. I really should save Bloodborne for last, but I'm gonna save the worst for last, in fact. So I can have the least amount of time with it, because Dark Souls 2 is a pretty long game. I just feel like Dark Souls 2 drags on more than it should. In Bloodborne, the best one. This is really short. Oh, fuck. Hi. I just unleashed hell. I forgot about this house. Come on, man. I thought I was dead. Ah. Oh, I didn't think I was dead. I was dead. Wrecked. I need to unlock this house. Burb. Get fucked, buddy. At least I'm not dying as bad as I am, or as bad as I would have normally. Last time my let's play on this, man, it was blind, but my entire let's play on this game was blind. But man, did I get wrecked in this DLC my first time here. Hell, I didn't even complete it. So if I can beat this DLC by myself, that'd be grand. Because I have beaten it, but with zero. I have not beaten it solo. That would be grand. Grandiose. I'm above the house now, aren't I? Yes, yes I am. Ow. Just wanted to unlock it. Thank you for that. Toxic shit. Toxic shit. Gotta love toxic shit. Uh Bonfire last rest of that, please. Yeah, I'm not letting Toxic kill me. Fuck that. I don't know if I had anything to cure Toxic. I'm just warping out. Even though I have the unlimited homeward bone. Fuck that shit. Alright, load screen, please. You're much shorter than this sometimes. Oh, Lord. Oh, Lord. You're almost Bloodborne leveled. Alright. House unlocked. Anything else in here? Nope, 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 nope. Alright. The house is useless then. I just wanted to open it. Ow. Damn burb. Ow. Damn burbs. Dang burb. Go fly a kite somewhere. Go away. Whew. These stingy ass burbs. Tuck and roll. Gimme. Thank you. Ah. Ow. Youch. Yeah. Yeah. Come on, man. Pitting me against trees. How nice. Come here. I fucking hate you guys. Okay, dude. Oh my God. Oh my goodness. This guy's fucking wrecking my face. Fuck off. Fuck off. Ow. Man, this game is now kicking my ass. When doesn't it? Bird just crawled out of a well. No good fellow at impossible. Okay. He's not a jolly good fellow. He's a jolly good jackass. Ass munch. He's a jolly good jack-off. Well, at least I got the crystal lizard over there. That's where he dropped in from. Oh, Hi, friend. How goes it? Oh! Killed you. That was not intentional. I'll take it. I will take it. Ow. I hate this guy. Fucker, would you stop backing off? No, what the hell? You want a payback for that? Now he wants payback for his friend that I just did that to. Of course he's killing me. Did you stop doing that? That. Oh my god. Hey, would you run. Damn it, man. This guy just will not. He's being an asshole. And he's not even that hard, but yet he keeps dodging. He keeps swiping into me. And that! What the hell was that? Fuck off, dude. Just fuck off. You're a dick. I don't have to worry about you no more. That was bullshit. Those guys are fucking bullshit. I know they're attacks, and yet sometimes I can't dodge them. Alright, so that was everything. Okay, good. I no longer have to worry about this stupid fucking shitty house. Now I can go die to this NPC in peace. Dude has magic casted straight up all the way over there. Are you serious?
I've seen your kind time and time again. Every fleeing man must be caught. Every secret must be unearthed. Such is the conceit of the self-proclaimed seeker of truth. But in the end.
Alright, EA.
To the agony.
Alright, EA. Dick. Leave me alone. Parried you. Can't parry that, can I? Oh. Oh. I didn't realize him casting that hurts me. Wow. Alright, Wilhelm. Oh, wow. Wilhelm, he's not even hard. I just am bad at parrying in Dark Souls 3. Top of that, I'm tired. I'm normally sleeping in at this point. Dude, what the fuck? Of course. All right. Now I have nothing to lose, 'cause that guy's an asshole. That happens to me every fucking time. Why? Yeah, why did you do less damage there? But of course. Can you go away? Let me heal! Jack off. Go ahead, cast. You're up. Fucking asshole. That was a parry. Don't roll that way. That was a parry. Come on, dark dick. You dark hand bastard. Okay, those are parries. Damn it, you asshole! I got myself killed because I was cocky. Ugh, I didn't expect him to roll. I wanted to kill him before he can freaking heal, but no, he had to freaking roll. Man, I'm just not comfortable with parrying him. Wow. That was a partial parry that actually went off? Weird. I wish I can knock him out of that. No! Stop! Dude! Just let me heal and stay healed for a little bit. Damn it. Why am I trying to parry that? Get fucked, Wilhelm.
My lady. I swore an oath.
Tables that I can roll through. Goodbye, books. Stupidest freaking way to get this bonfire. Why? What's the point? Why not just make it so you come out here Instead, why do you gotta walk around to just get to this bonfire? What is the freaking point? I swear, that to me is the dumbest bonfire there is.
I believe that
will... What do you know? What the fuck? I just saw that wall just glitched for a second. Is there anything else about? What the heck just died? Oh gee, I wonder what's down there. Don't think I don't remember that. Oh look, there's an item. Or something. I remember thinking that sunlight was like a spot or some shit. Yeah, I think it was, I thought it was an item at one point. My lord! That guy with the arrow nearly killed me. Oh my god! Hooey, motherfucker! I didn't ask to roll back, I asked to attack. Oh, come on, guys. Alright, fine, don't kick. Yeah, I was wondering, where was your damaged friend? You're an idiot. My God, your fire lingers too much. Jesus. Ow. No. I just wish they all die in one hit. Oh my God, dude! If y'all would just die in one hit, it'd be grand. Well, what the hell? Where'd you come from? Where that asshole come from, I don't know, but he's dead now. Fuck you, fire breathing douche. There's my Liberty Bell, and there's this guy. Oh. Damn you. Fuck off. Hey, you just hit the Liberty Bell, you're gonna crack it. I swung way too late, because my guy was not swinging. Is that the Belfry? Is that a Belfry? Am I a Belfry? Are we all Belfries? Get some bell fries. Wolves! Do you have friends up here? You have friends down here. You have a friend right there. Interesting trap that you could have laid for me, but thank you very much. Now I have a follower's torch. Yay, a torch. A torch that I forgot to get. Am I leading myself up to where all these... Ow! Asshole! Big douche knight guys are. Seeing the eventual return of Akamaru. Does he appear here? Oh, I thought he appeared twice. Maybe not. Well, there's a douche knight there. Oh, it's a red-eyed one. Give me your shit. Yes. Oh, I forgot about the Quake Hammer. Quakestone Hammer! I forgot about that. I think I'm gonna suffer its wrath shortly. Oh, lovely. Oh, you should have fallen off. That'd have been hilarious. That would have been grandiose, now wouldn't it? You know what else would be grand? Running from you. You know what else would be grand? Shortcut. Follow me here. Oh lord. Forgot about this place. Forgot all about this place. They always seem to catch me and leave larvae in my head. This place is disgusting. Human pine resin. Why are you guys dropping that? Are you like once human turned into these things and then it's your remains that makes the resin? Or were you things making human pine resin? Oh god, my phone vibrated and my other thing was behind me. That startled me and disgusted me at the same time. Oh. Phone? What is... Are you on crack phone? Isn't there an illusory wall somewhere? Or no, just a wall. Just a doorway. I think I can meet that dude, Wilhelm, if I come this way normally. Without going and fighting him there. I think I can meet him here. Bonfires! That ace. Here's the painting trick. Look, this also really feels reminiscent of Bloodborne.
Thou art ash, thou art so I wish behold its size. This is my canvas. It's to be a cold, dark, and very gentle place. But first, I must see flame.
A cold and dark and gentle place, huh? You mean the painted world of Eriamis? which is already in the first game, so I don't know if this somehow takes place even before that even happened. Because there's an NPC boss named Priscilla in the first game who literally mentions the same exact things. This place is cold and dark, but yet kind. Inhabitants kind. And all this other shit. I don't know what she means, she needs to see flame. Also, that looks all like it's made of wax. And why are you painting on top of a ladder? I mean, it is a big canvas, I understand, but... that can't be very comfortable. Also dangerous. Also, you got some long-ass hair you have there. So how's everyone doing right now? Playing games, watching me play some Dark Souls, enjoying. I technically could go fight some bosses right now. There's only two of them. Technically, if you want to count it, one boss has three phases.
I wished to go for the cold one, that's why I must.
I don't know what she means. Maybe you have to beat Frida. I don't know. Either way, I don't know if it is the painted world from the first game or not. I'm not good at picking up on lore. I take whatever lore I can get and then read it from online as well. Alright, so this is where we could have came in from originally. And met Wilhelm in the front of it. So here's these bat things with more fur. Those birds. Ish. Kinda, I guess. They just don't have beaks. But they're them. Or at least a segment of them. Crack. Time to go to where I did not complete. I remember this part in the DLC in my Let's Play. I did not complete it. I ended up finding some freaking crabs down here and decided to say fuck it and never even touch the bonfire for some reason. Why are you here? Why are you here? That is such a dangerous place to be. This spot sucks. This really fucking sucks. I hate this area. I really do. This area is like one of the worst. Top it off, you got these assholes. This asshole. Technically, I still have a guy. I gotta go back up by the trees and knock all of them over as well. There's still a bunch of stuff I gotta go get. Ow. Yeah, if I'm not careful, the AoE explosion will knock me off to my death. I'm too high still. Ah! Like that. Exactly like that. Dang it, come on! Oh my god, there's way too many of you. Go away, all of you. This is so gross. Why do you want this type of infestation below your castle, Frida? Frida? Why? What are we cultivating here? Frida's gonna be mad now. That's probably why she has all these bugs down there, is to prevent this from happening. Oh, he's gone and opened. He's gone and opened the tomb, has he? That bastard. Tyrus! I see you're here. Good of you to join me in the morning. Shout out to Tyrus Bane. Join the Saiyan army today, people. These bugs are bleeding me dry. Where's this illusory wall at? Stop it. It's good, man. How are you? Just doing some DLC 1. Where's this illusory wall? How you doing, man? I'm streaming early because I'm making up a bunch of stuff. Oh, there it is. That's kind of obvious. Oh, hello. We got two bosses back-to-back to be fighting shortly here. Bah. Making transitions and logo. Oh, nice. Enjoy. I'm glad I can be some background noise for you. New layouts you're making? New transitions and things? It's cool. There's a boss down there in the kiln-esque, frozen-ass kiln over there. Oh boy. Switch between certain scenes. Yeah, that's nice. It's always good to have your own transitions. I mean, my original transition that had a picture of Vegeta on it with doing the Final Flesh, that was something I made. I took a picture online and added the words. Same thing with mine, except the one I took from Fighters is just I edited it and all that in, similar to what I did with the one with Vegeta on it, the original. It's just that one was more I downloaded and put it in Photoshop. This one was just straight up downloaded and then I took it in Photoshop and added words to it. I'm not making my own. I really don't know how to really do that. I mean, I can, given the time. But these suit me for now. I should get some Phantasy Star ones. Seeing as that's more of a my stream thing. Yours is more DBZ than mine. I just wish they made a lot more DBZ games that were actually really good. There's a lot of good games and a lot of bad games. It's hard to make a whole franchise on one dang thing that doesn't have a slew of games that I actually enjoy. Fighting games are good, but they don't last long. Now, if they made a lot more RPGs, I would be damn well happy. Oh, right, isn't there NPCs down here? Fuck. That's right. It's been a while since I've done this. It's been a while since I've been here. Where are... What? Well, I'm right where the boss is, but I'm not at him, so... Isn't there NPCs here? It seems familiar. You're gonna have me jump to my death? Is this a warpable, outable place? Come on. I swore there was NPCs here. Fightable bitches. Do I have to really warp out of here? Isn't there something else above? Don't I climb up that tree branch? I don't remember. I guess I remember wrong. I sworn there was NPCs here. I know below me is the Metal Gear Solid 3 final boss arena. Alright. Yep. Oh, yeah, sure, praise the sun, why not?
At least the streaming in the morning.
Yeah, that was a freaking long 6-hour stream of PSO last night. Thank you, Zero and Cloroxite, for the fun last night. I did not expect to play for so long. I did expect to get on some Dragon Ball, but I'll make that up here shortly. Screw you, Friday. Screw you. Let's go into a boss fight, even though you're the main boss fight. No, screw you.
Oh, my flail. Bring my flail.
I'll make sure you flail all about. Shit, if you flail, that would probably hurt from the amount of damage you're gonna get. No. She needs to make more art.
This fight's gonna wreck me.
Father, who disturbs you?
That was like my shitty ass freeze. That was a shitty ass freeze impression. I didn't even try that. Try to do a freeze impression.
It is only the flame quivering at misguided ash.
Yes, father.
Please avert thine eyes.
Alright.
I will snuff out these ashes for good.
Well, your lips aren't moving. Frida. Okay, sister Frida. Fuck this fucking fight! I haven't beat you solo! You need to die. I've beaten you, but I've not beaten your third phase. Oh. Ow. Oh, I still got you, that you chew. Oh, on guard. I got an air on my face. You're okay, I hear you, I see you. Damn it. Where'd you go? God damn it, I anticipated that too. She basically, what she does is she transforms invisible and jumps. I clipped you. Shit. Oh god. I don't know where she jumped to though. Tables! Oof. Oh, okay. Roll right into her. Damn it. Ow. Ow. Damn it. Wait, she's near books. I don't see her no longer. Ah! Oh. Wow. I did really well on that fight. That was really good, actually. That was a good attempt. God, I used to be so good at predicting her first phase. She teleports. Basically, she disappears, and then she jumps. And you normally can see where she lands, and that's what I'm trying to do. And then you can hit her to prevent her from doing that. Yeah, I don't need your chill bite ring, bitch. She's not hard. Her final phase, however. Don't even get me started on that fucking fight. You're a fucking cunt! Her third phase can go rotten hell. I have only beaten her with co-op. I have not beaten her solo. That's basically what it looks like. Boom! Except she didn't go invincible there. Let's stand near your father, shall we? Shit. I don't know where you go! Oh, not that attack. No. Fuck. Ah, right in front of me, too. Hi. Hey, Frida. Sister Frida. Are you serious? You're serious? You're just gonna leave yourself open for that? Shit. Shit, 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 shit! Woohoo! Good night. Phase one done. Alright. I gotta fight all three phases every time I die. That's how I got so good at this fight. And I haven't really lost any. I'm still pretty good at it. I'm just bad at dodging that attack. So that's why I roll a lot. You can tell she's coming when you hear the shh. Hi. Come beat me with your bull. Now this guy's gonna beat me with a bull. Also, he's strapped to a chair, by the way. And now everything's on fire. Because logic. Beating the ground with a gigantic freaking bowl turns everything on fire! Welcome to phase two, everyone. This ain't even the worst of it. Frida's on fire, and now she has Hiei's attacks. I'm not kidding. Except she doesn't make a gigantic flaming dragon, but she might as well. But that's not yet. Not yet! That's not till phase three. Now, I've never beaten her in phase two. I've always taken out the dad. So let's go do that.
Oh.
I am frost. Damn. Your music's too loud. I can't even hear what you're saying, Frida. God damn it. Oh, I'm rusty. You want to go fight some wolves? Let's go fight some wolves. Maybe I can beat him. He's tougher, though. Well, actually, I find Frida tougher, but the only reason why I find this one tough, too, is because he's got two, it's him and a wolf. He's not tougher in general. He's actually easy. The NPC human, anyway. Akamaru might be a pain in the ass. I swear, this is ripping off so many different animes, it's ridiculous. Is an NPC and her have similar attacks that reminds me of Hiei's black dragon, imbued with the sword. Then there's this gigantic wolf that reminds me of Akamaru from Naruto. Shit, they might as well just throw Dragon Ball Z into the mix and just start shooting off final flashes every 5 seconds. Oh no, that's Xenoverse. We got Xenoverse for that one. Hi. Oh! How dare you? How dare you? Get going there. Get going, bitch. Oh! Plunge attack the wrong guy. Whatever. Didn't mean to do that, but sure, thanks, I'll take it. Alright. Let's not get knocked off to my freaking death again. I didn't even see that arrow. Fuck off. I didn't even see that arrow come at me. Okay, fuck it. I'm just gonna run down there. I'm just gonna run down there now. I just wanna reach the bonfire. Fucking sucker. This place sucks. And that's why I quit playing this for my Let's Play, because I just didn't even get the bonfire, and I didn't, I saw it. I just was like, you know what, I'll go attack some crabs, I can do it. And then I kept dying and dying, and I just never went to the bonfire for some reason. I also hate this bridge for how long it takes to freaking snap. Once you cut one side, it breaks. You don't gotta, that's what killed me before when I first did this. I was like, okay, it's not breaking. I went to go attack the other side and died. And then walking off to my happy ass death. I think that illusory wall area that leads to the tree where I was earlier, where I thought those NPCs showed up, might have some more shits by it. Ow. Attack. Sure, I'll take it. Get you guys off me. Blah. There, you're gone. You're done. You're off me now. I got up. Oh, fuck. You jerk. You're a germ. Bonfire. Let's not make the same mistakes. There's a lot of things I still gotta do. I still gotta go down to the fire lake to go and break some walls so I can get some rings. Oh, hi, buddy. Wait, are you the arrowman? You can't be the arrowman, can you? Oh. I thought there was two of you guys. Ah, hi! We are friends! This lake has crabs! It's like the Crucifixion Woods all over again. Frozen ass shit you got there, buddy. Oh, backstabbed. Oh shit. Didn't think you were the arrows guy. Can we please? Ass wipe. Krabby! Kingler! Frozen bitch tree. They intended you to get do this before you even get that homeward that unlimited homeward bone, didn't they? Either that or they don't intend you to have gotten that at all. Who knows? But I did that secret area already. Firelink shrine. The untended graves. It's just a secret area. That long ass ladder that leads to a slab or whatever. Sure, I'll take it. I wish I can look up more, see how long this ladder actually is. This ladder's long. Whoever built this is one brave motherfucker. I would not be brave climbing this fucking thing. I know it's attached to the top, but Jesus, this one's sturdy. Freaking long plank, piece of wood, tied together. That's one sturdy ass ladder. I know it's all attached, but come on, man. That's what so scares me. Can you imagine that toppling over? Yeah, then you'd be dead. Definitely be dead. You'd be dead. It's like some Until Dawn scenario. When the chicks died at the beginning. Well, at least one of them died. The other one ate her. And became a freaking Wendigo. So is it actually PSO's anniversary or something? Apparently the anniversary badge is actually a I don't know if it's PSO's anniversary. I don't remember the date that PSO came out, but it is a temporary event, I believe, yes. Assuming that they have those, and they've probably had those for some time now. I don't know how long they've been having those, probably for a good week or two. I don't know. I don't play PSO. I have not been playing PSO as much as I should be. So I don't know how long it's been going on. But it might be their anniversary. Thing is, it says third anniversary on there. They're called third anniversary badges. How many anniversaries do they freaking have? It's ridiculous. Now, is it just an anniversary for PSO or Sega? Because PSO Phantasy Star has been is an old series. It's not no new game by any means. Should be well above 3 years, three anniversaries. It depends on how each anniversary is celebrated. That's a good point, to be honest with you. Well, if my internet wants to load, I cannot browse the internet. Huh. I may need to restart. PSO was released December 21st, 2000. Ah. Nice. Nice. I mean, I knew it was in 2000 because it's been 18 years. Yeah, I don't know. That's a good point. I don't know if that's an event that Sega came up with in the past, or if that's just Affinia's, the people behind Affinia doing that event. Because they throw in a lot of events that I think Sega's never done before. There's a lot of things that the private servers add, the moderators add, that Sega's never put into any of their games. That might just be something for them. But I could be wrong. But third anniversary badge, though. It could be the fact that it could just be an old item that's been around since PSO's been out for 3 years at the time. And they're just putting it in there for some reason. And it might be the anniversary of that when that created. I don't know. But they might as well just say 18 anniversary, because it's been well over 3 years. I doubt it. It's been an anniversary thing. It just might be an old item that they just put in there. It might be the third anniversary of Affinia's release. That's a possibility. That's actually a much bigger plausible possibility. Might be 3 years since Affinia came out. It's the only thing I can think of. It's time to go fight the boss. And I don't mean boss as in a boss, I mean the boss from Metal Gear Solid. Oh, right. Champion Gravetender. You got dogs! I forgot you have help. accosted me, did you? No pants having wearing, motherfucker. Oh, hi. Akamaru! Sif! Down, boy! Ugh, you really are pretty ugly. I beat your ass, didn't you? Didn't I? He's not even doing his attacks. That's what worries me! There it is! Ah, fang over fang! Get out of here! Let me be, Akamaru. I have a date with this asshole. Motherfucker. My first time fighting this guy solo. Fuck. Bad dog. Bad dog. That's one mean pupper. It's not even hard. I could have killed him if that dog wasn't constantly biting the fuck out of my face. I had this guy beat. Gravetender's easy. The dog is easy. Mix them together, and the dog is impossible. Not really. He's not even hard, it's the dog, really. The dog's not even that bad either, but... Mixed all three of them together? You fuck you all. Or all five, or all... Yeah, all five of you. So there's three dogs, one dude. And then a wolf, a gigantic wolf. Wolf, go away! Oh my god, you're still alive. Oh. Is that a lion shield? Ow. Come on, dude. Stop. Now you're kicking my ass. I didn't mean to do that. That should have been a little backstab. Pupper, you're damaged because I hurt you. I wonder if I could fight him once more somewhere. Gotcha. Bad at that. Oh, come on, man! Damn it! That range, that! Damn! Could have beaten him if he would have just let me heal there. Asshole dog! I didn't expect that range to be so far. I got frostbitten too, and that's what killed me. Oh, I never grabbed my souls, that's alright. Dang it, they're still alive. No. I can't see, dog. Look. On. Come on! Let me heal. Stop! That attack is stupid. Jeez, stop. Oh, no wonder that killed me, okay. God, would you quit moving? God. Stop. Rest in peace, pupper. All right. Frida is next. Frida's next, and then we got the Ring City DLC, and then we got the freaking Storm King, and we're done. Shard. Tears of denial. Rip Gray Rat. I already bought all those, okay.
Do stay safe.
Got Urias set. Cause she fucking destroyed. Helped me destroy that final boss. Not that I needed it. I just wanted her there so I can get her set. Guys, give me some time, in a few minutes, maybe like 10 minutes or so. I'm gonna get on DBO for a little bit, and then we'll see how long that is. And then after that, I'll probably get on some Legacy of Goku or something, or maybe Final Fantasy. We'll see. There's always tomorrow to stream some extra makeups, but DBO is next, and then after that, we'll see what time it is. I'm definitely not going till 6. And then we'll probably stream some Legacy of Goku, or maybe take like an hour break, but give me moments, and I'm gonna go relax, see what I can get to eat or something. If not, then I'm just gonna jump right into it, but give me a brief break to look away from the screen. That's a good 3 hour makeup right there. I'll see you guys momentarily for some Dragon Ball Online. Have a good one, everyone.